Hello and welcome to today's 20-over match. It's a lovely day here today and the ground looks absolutely fantastic. There are a few empty seats, but I'm sure they'll fill up as the day progresses. The captains are out in the middle and are about to toss the coin. Looks like they'll be coming out to bat then. Many people would have bowled first, but it could be worth the risk. The ground's beginning to fill up as the players emerge from the pavilion.
The bowlers must bowl a good line and length. The pitch will bring rewards if they can just bowl consistently at the right spot.
What's the umpire going to say about this one? He's gone without troubling the scores.
You can't afford to lose wickets like that in top-class cricket.
Let's have a look at that again. Left-hand, right-hand combination at the crease now. No run there, the city can't get it away. He's keeping it very tight out there. One off the over. No run scored. He's gone for it, and he gets six.
He plays that shot really well, and it brings him a lot of runs.
So, seven off the over. Fast bowler to start a new over. Nothing scored there.
Catch him.
It's gone down. It really wasn't that difficult. You've got to feel so sorry for the bowlers in these circumstances. He'll be gutted to have put that one down.
Dear, oh dear, oh dear. Butterfingers, you really need to hold on to your chances in international cricket.
That's another dot in the scorebook. One off the over.
Oh, that's a cracking shot. Poor ball. That's just giving the batsman runs.
He's cleared the infield with that one. He drifted wide and paid the price. No run scored. That's a sensational shot.
Everything was in the right place there. It fairly raced to the boundary.
He's certainly not hanging around. Nothing scored there. Eight runs from that over. Confident appeal. Got him!
I think he realised halfway down that he wasn't going to make it.
Let's look at that again. I'm sure the new batsman will look to play himself in. Very good timing.
Four more. Wonderful shot. He really punished the bowler there.
That was a very confident shot. Hitting the right areas is crucial for any bowler, Tony, but what exactly are the right areas?
Hitting the right areas, is it crucial for a bowler? Well, of course it is. Let's take Shane Warne, for example. Having been out and had a very close look at pitches all around the world, I've measured the distance that Shane Warne likes to hit in terms of his length. And I can tell you that it's exactly 9 foot from the popping crease, that's the batting crease. Now, that's his length. If he gets it in that length, it's almost just out of reach of the batsman, so it's a difficult one to handle. Then he gets it in the right line, and of course, if it's a left-hander, it's just outside the off stump. If it's a right-hander, it's quite straight. What you need to do as a bowler is to know what the right length is, and that depends on the speed you bowl at, height, and those two factors, I think, probably dictate what is a good length.
No run. That's the end of another over. Thank you. 10 runs from that over.
They have to keep it tight and wait for the mistakes.
The ball just runs out into the covers. Batsmen are coming back for two.
Well held by the fielder, that took a long time to come down.
The ball just runs out into the covers. Batsmen are looking for two. Three more to add to the total. Back to the dressing room and the coaching room. And from another angle. Real concentration required from the new batsman here. That's nicely played.
That's definitely not the right line to bowl to this batsman.
That's not the place to bowl at this batsman. No run scored, that's 9 scored off the over.
What's the umpire going to say about this one?
Right in front, no arguments there. Let's have a look at that in Hawkeye. Physical fitness is obviously a big part of a modern game, but just how important is mental strength?
Well, what's the umpire going to say about this one? There's the signal. He's safe.
It's crazy to bowl no balls with this new rule about the free hit.
That's a sensational shot.
Smashing shot, really magnificent. I'd pay money just to come and see that again.
He used the pace of the outfield perfectly. Beautiful timing. That's just the kind of shot that makes the fielding captain have to tear his hair out. Very unlucky. That was a really classy shot. Beautifully played. He's played that beautifully once more.
Oh, what can I say? He looks in top form today.
He hit that with great power. Batsman coming back for a second. Three more for the batsman. It wasn't a good over for Bangladesh.
Great shot.
That's great cricket. He knew there wasn't a fielder out there, so it wasn't risky.
That's raced away to the boundary.
The crowd really enjoyed that.
So, the run rate stands at just over 5 and over.
But he's mistimed that, it's run away off the edge.
Some real intent there from the bowler. Batsmen are coming back for two. Great timing.
Well, that's simply bread and butter for that.
He's taken the aerial route and been rewarded with four.
That was a confident shot.
That's well played.
He looks in fine form.
Well, quite simple. He gave the batsman too much room there. Four runs.
He's certainly not hanging around.
No ball.
A no ball. That'll be another free hit for the batsman. So, a free hit. He could only be run out. Terrific shot.
He plays that shot really well and it brings in a lot of runs.
The bowler really needs to keep it tighter. What an over. Disastrous. Was just inches away from the stumps. Right out of the top draw. Four more.
Wonderful shot. He really punished the bowler there.
He placed that superbly. Well, that's a cracking shot. I can just imagine what's going through the bowler's head right now, and he won't be a happy man.
Well, he's playing to the crowd now.
That's a sensational shot.
Absolutely effortless. He hardly seemed to hit it.
That clattered into the hoardings. Great shot. Four.
Well, I reckon that's demoralising for the bowler, but it needs to bounce back quickly.
This over's proving to be quite expensive. Great timing.
Well, the bowler won't like that too much.
That's cleared the infield. Four runs.
That was a confident shot.
That's a disastrously expensive over.
for four.
Were Barley there, he really couldn't afford to bother him there.
He hit that with great power.
Beautiful stroke.
That was superb placement.
He plays that shot really well and it brings in a lot of runs.
It's been a rather expensive over so far. Tremendous timing.
Four more.
The captain won't be too pleased with his bowler there.
He lifted it over the infield for four. The required run rate, now only three and over.
That's out.
Yet again, the batsman fails to follow the ball.
He looked in really good form out there. He really should have built on that good start.
And from another angle. New batsman in. An absolute concentration required now. The ball just runs out into the...
That's out!
Look at that again. What would be your greatest all-time team, Tony?
Well, that's a very difficult one. My greatest all-time team, there are two players that I haven't seen play, and Len Hutton is an opening batsman. So Len Hutton and Barry Richards from South Africa, they'd be my openers. And then the other one, who obviously just stands as a colossus above everyone else, is Bradman. He'd be my number three. Graham Pollock would be number four, followed by Vivian Richards, and then Gary Sobers. He'd also form part of my bowling lineup, because he's such a wonderful bowler. Number seven would be Alan Knott. He's my wicketkeeper. Number eight, I'd go for Shane Warne as the first of two spinners. So Shane Warne and Muthiah Murali-Dhiren would be my two spinners. And my two fast bowlers, Andy Roberts and Dennis Lee.
Mix up here. Very well played.
Smashing shot, really magnificent. I'd pay money just to come and see that again.
He's gone!
That breakthrough now exposes the tail.
He'll be kicking himself about that dismissal. He really didn't play that ball very well.
Let's take a look at that from another angle. One more to sundries. It's crazy to bowl no balls with this new rule about the free hit.
No ball.
No ball. It's been a rather expensive over so far. No balls these days mean the batsman has a free hit. He could only be run out off this ball. No run taken off that ball. Another over gone.
Fielding restrictions are over. The captain now has a free hand to position the field as he desires.
No ball.
One more to Sundries. Batsman coming back for a second. And from another angle. So, a free hit. He could only be run out. Well, that's a cracking shot. He timed that to perfection.
Wonderful shot. He really punished the bowler there.
Well, it just didn't carry over the rope. Batsmen are looking for two. Let's have a look at that from another angle. Two more picked up. What a beautiful stroke. The ball really races over this outfield.
Well, the bowler won't like that too much.
This over's proving to be quite expensive. Great timing on the shot.
Well, if you want to show the kids the perfect way to play that shot, there's a fine example.
Bowler really needs to keep it tighter. He's hit that well.
Wonderful shot. He's hit that way into the middle of next week.
That's in the air, and it's cleared the rope. He hit that with great power. He's got it! Let's take a look at that from another angle. So, into the tail now, the wickets could start to tumble. Great stroke play. For four.
Well, you really can't give this player that kind of room outside the off-stump. That's four every time.
It was in the air, but pretty safe. It's all over. Those are the winning runs.